We're gonna put a nice new wall light up for you, and guess what? The wire is made here in the country I was born in. That's a nice thing to see.
In the United States?
Yes. Alrighty, so first we will take this outlet apart, or we're gonna come out of. Somebody had the wrong size screw in this outlet here. Unscrew it from the box here. Pull this out. We have two circuits in here. Make sure.
Did you say you have the wrong size screws?
No, somebody used the wrong screw for the cover. Okay. Okay.
People don't know exactly.
So first we will break our little back out of the extension. Tap into the white, and you have to obviously tap into the ground. I'll make this ground wire here. Okay, so we will use the hook onto the red. So we'll stick our extension on here for the box. Okay, so next we will cut our wire mold here. Okay, so I'll cut it where I'll put the switch. Right here. what's nice about this plastic wire mold is it sticks onto the wall like this. Set it in the little slots here. Make sure it's nice and straight. And you just push it back on the wall like that. And we'll cut our little tabby out over here. That'll go over the wire mold. Now go on, you have to hook up the connections. Get our marks made here. We'll make a mark there. We'll make a mark here. And we will make our hole with our screwdriver here. One here. Okay, we'll screw in our wall anchors like this. And you know what? Unfortunately, that broke. So there's nothing I can do, but I will put a screw in it, and if it breaks, it breaks. Put another one in up here. And that one broke. So there might be something in here that I can put a sheetrock screw into. Or if not, the screw will screw into it, whatever's there. What's over there is there. If I hit something. If this goes in tight, I'm good. Well, it looks like I'm going to be lucky at screwing into something. So, that is a nice thing. Well, I did get screwed into something here. Let's hope I screw into something here. David Berquist.
David Berquist.
Can you call John and remind him to bring me the key over?
What?
Can you call John and remind him to bring the key over?
What key?
The key for the apartment that I'm going to be doing tomorrow. I think he left and forgot.
John, who?
McNamee, the landlord.
McNamee?
I just hope he didn't leave and head home, because I... Okay.
Is that high enough?
Yeah, yeah. So I'm going to use the ones that are going this way. So I'm going to put it this way. Okay, so cut this one. Cut this one. Okay, I'm here.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you see me in the camera?
Oh, perfectly. Good. Perfectly. Good. You had everything.
Good, good. All right. Okay. You just sit on top of the box. The
light. Okay. Don't forget to put it in your pocket, though.
Okay. All right. So you have a good night.
You too. Thank you.
Yeah.
Everything is set up for you over there.
Great. And you put the wire mold over there, too, right?
You got it in your hand.
No, I mean the other piece over there.
Everything's under the sink.
But I mean this strip here, did you take that out of the car?
Yes, good. In fact, it's right resting right across the sink.
Okay, good.
Can't miss it. It's right here.
Okay,
see good. See the backsplash?
Okay,
it's that's resting right across the sink.
Okay, bridge. Good.
I'll see you later.
All right. Yep, you're very welcome. I'm going to be putting up another one tomorrow in another apartment.
Okay.
Do you look at YouTube and Facebook at all?
No.
Oh. You know what time it is?
No. After 9. Close to 10.
Okay, so I used my shoebox screws to make my holes. So I'm going to take this back off and I'm going to put my wall anchors in. Okay, so now open my hold on a little bit bigger. That one's hitting wood, so. And that one seems to be hitting wood. So I'm going to put the anchors in on this side over here. There is wood back in there. So I'm not going to have to use these anchors. I'm going to just use the screws. But it's just spinning. So the anchor's gonna have to come. If it breaks, it breaks. Nothing you can do. Okay, and blew out. There is something in there, so it's going to have to be what it is. Now I'm going to just put it back up and be done with it. So this is the one that the anchor took. Sometimes it is what it is. You got to just deal with it. Going in nice and tight now with the anchor. solid screw here. See if we can get this one to go in solid. And that is going to screw into something, so that's good. And the other two just blew out, so we've got two good solid screws. So I'm going to try to get just these two in there. If I hit something, I hit something, but if I don't, I don't. There is something back behind this one, yes. There is, I'm hitting it good. See if we can get something into this one here. I believe this is the one that blew out completely. But if there's something back here to hit, it will be nice. But if there isn't, there isn't. Well, it bit into something, but not much. But it's, I'll be thankful for something to hit into, so. I got three good, real, secure screws, so I'm thankful for that. Okay, now we can put it back on the wall here. That's not fitting. Well, it's going to when I tighten these screws up. Because I don't tolerate things that don't go right. No, sir, I don't tolerate things that don't go right. It'll either go right or it'll be broken. Rather broke than fight with it, or broke and be wrong. What? Smash it and done with it. But I'm not going to do that because it's going to go. Oh, this thing's all crooked now. But you know what? I'm not going to fuss over that little problem. I'll just make the wire mold slightly crooked because I'm not moving that box. Come on in. Who's there?
Okay, I forget to.
Yep,
I have to leave the other light over there.
Yeah.
Where's that key?
I put it in my pocket.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. So I'd rather have it slightly crooked up here than not.
You need to cure. Maybe just toss it to me.
Oh, okay. So you're going over again?
Yeah, I'm going to bring the light over. That'll be on the kitchen table.
Okay, and then you'll bring me the key back when you're
ready. I'm going to bring it right back.
Okay. All right. So this is going to have to be slightly crooked here because I'm not taking this apart again. It's tight. And I'm not taking it apart again. I'd rather it be a little crooked than broken. Otherwise, it will be junk. So I'd rather have crooked than broken. So I have to take this off, pull it back a little bit, make it crooked. Because crooked's better than broken and unsafe. Not what I want, but it is what it is. And you can't cry about it either. It's got to be done right and safe. I'm going to cut a little more off of this and make it go. Sometimes it is what it is. It's going to be crooked, and that's it. Crooked, but safe and right. Crooked and safe and done right, then straight and not done right and not safe. So it is what it is. Nothing you can do. As long as all the connections are safe and tight. Now we are ready to put the light up. After that little fuss and putz. Well, that's not too badly crooked, but what can you do? Nothing. Don't worry about it. Don't frustrate. Just make it safe and make it right. There's nothing to screw to, there's nothing to screw to. So if you have to make it a little crooked, make it crooked. I'd rather have it safe and crooked than unsafe and neat looking cosmetically. As long as the electrical part is safe, connections are safe, that's more important than cosmetics. And of course, meeting code. On here. insulation even at the bottom there, get my strands down like this, wrap them around the solid wire like this. Make sure they're even at the top, and the insulation's even at the bottom. Make sure it's nice and tight. All these strands straight, insulation even. Wrap the strands around the solid. Get them even at the top there. Tighten them with my pliers. So the only thing that's crooked is just this little piece right here, but that's because the hole blew out and for the wall anchors, and the hole went off some, so it is what it is. Don't frustrate over things like that. Okay, oops, I gotta fold my wires in. Now look, make sure my insulation's up underneath, and it is. Inside the cap a little bit. Wires into the box. It's a bummer when your wall anchors go off center and get crooked. But it is what it is. You just do the best you can. Okay, so I'll put these into the box. Nothing is pinched. Light is straight, so the little bit that's crooked doesn't really show. Okay, so we'll get our second little cosmetic piece on here. Make sure no wires are pinch through here anywhere. Okay. Come on in. sure all my wires are off. That one's off. That one's off. I will move my wire in the direction that the screw turns. So it's even with the shortage. So you can just set them in
the light bulbs.
Okay, yeah, you can set them on top of that box.
And then I got three more.
Okay.
Which bag are you going to take with you?
I'm taking all the bags with me, right? I'll take them over and put them over next door when I'm done.
Okay. Well, here, I'll put them in with this belt.
Okay.
I'll put the three light bulbs in here.
Okay.
And then the three light bulbs.
Okay.
Here.
Okay, you can just set them on top. How's this one looking?
Oh, unbelievable.
Good.
Looks perfect.
Nice.
Do you have anything I can ask? It looks like I'm missing a ring.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it fell on the floor here.
Okay. Okay.
Alrighty, yep. A good night. Okay. there's the one in the box. Nothing's in the way of anything here. Let's just see what's in it. Shorten the screw down so the cover screw is right. Okay, I'll keep my ground wire over on this side so it stays away from everything. Okay, and again, I'll shorten my screws up. I like how these just push in and snap together. That's kind of neat. A little saliva makes the screws go in a little easier. Here's my nice little tighten up here. Make sure no wires are pinched anywhere. We're using the LED light bulbs. At the end, I'll show you the box up close. You can buy them at like Home Depot, Lowe's, Walmart, Target. Everything. And now we are ready to turn the circuit breaker on and turn it on and see how it looks.